There's no way to do it. You can delete everything. Batch it.
Thing right here.